Hello everybody, hope you've all had a good day. Welcome back to Lights of Pie. I'm just going to continue, just come straight in and continue on. And we're going to try and take down Mr. Double Shield Bastard. I presume that's the way I've actually got to go, because I couldn't... I got completely corrosive. So... I'm guessing I need to do something. Man, oh my god, I thought you were still getting up from the stagger, you bastard. I'm a little bit annoyed that the dagger isn't as... Because I kind of was like, I like the dagger. I do like the dagger. It was really cool. But I don't have the dexterity, you know, dodging and ding, ding, ding. To fully play off, I don't think. Okay, that got me. That did not get me. I dodged that. Fucking hate you. I've got his thing down. You need. I'm most likely gonna die. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. But I got his attack down now. You just sort of go up to a shield and dodge back and just gotta rinse and repeat that. Okay. The worst part actually is getting there now. I dodged that definitely. Not happy about that.
Oh,
really not happy. I'm just saying, fuck it, I'm already lost two. So I already lost about 10k worth of the Urga. Ooh. You're a bitch. Well, that literally goes all my fucking. That is a mad reach. You're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch. This guy's a fucking boss. What the f- I'm angry. I'm fucking angry at this little cunt. Sitting there with his two shields up, like the knob that he is. See, it's also even worse because the fact is, he's right at the end, I'm pretty sure, of this like sort of section. So I still need to get through these fucking things. Which honestly, now I realize I can just run past them. Kind of, besides these two. I'm gone. Like, fuck this little bitch. You know what, fuck, I got these shock things. I'm gonna fucking throw all three shock things at your fucking face. Then we'll see who's fucking laughing. Dickhead. Oh, you're real funny. I think it's shit, I'll use that and then that. I can shank this man from behind. Man, you're a dick. You're actually not even fucking funny. You're actually not funny. Not funny. Not funny. You're actually not funny. You're just not fucking funny. You think you're cool. You think you're cool, don't you? You think you're fucking cool. I've died more against this guy, by the way, than the Watchman. I mean, guarantee the Watchman. I had the fucking Wraith thingy to help me. Spectre. But fucking hell. I also now don't have exploded things. How the fuck are you actually supposed to do this though? Like, actually? And I got hit by that. Don't even shit. How are you at? I'm like, I'm being serious. Like, this is a genuine question to developers right now. How are you actually supposed to do that? Am I not supposed to fight him? I'm fine. You're not funny. See, now I'm annoyed because I've gone past him and I didn't kill him. And I feel like I should kill him. Wait. I definitely can kill him. I got this. First thing first, this is going away. You know what, no. Got this, yeah. Focus, I got this. Let's go. I'm not leaving without killing him. It doesn't feel right. I am Nyx. I do not back down from a fight. I mean, I do, but I really do. Honestly, I could not go to sleep tonight knowing that I ran away from Mr. Twin Shield McGee. I really couldn't. It's I can't though. I really can't. I did not fucking expect him to do that. Hate that. That attack is the real problem. I'm dead. Yeah. I had that then as well. I had that. Seriously, you need to rename this to the fucking...
You need to rename this to the boss, like, actually.
I need to not be so stubborn. Like, holy shit, like, I'm ridiculously stubborn. This is dumb how stubborn I am. You fucking bitch. Fuck you. Actually, fuck you, yeah. See, and that's why you do it. Legion arm modification part, exactly. That's why you do it. That was actually really fun. This game actually is really fun. It really is, yeah. Let's go. Let's run around with this sword, little dagger now. Honestly, I do very much prefer this dagger to my saber, aesthetically, and just the way it feels. But its damage is like, it's just like, what the fuck am I doing with my life? You get me? Okay. I had three ways to go. Yeah, judging by that, this is like the proper way to go, because that looks like it goes far. So, let's just check this. What the fuck? Holy shit. Holy shit. Wait, is that, that's one. Not gonna move. Dickhead. That's funny. Where does this actually connect to? It should connect to, yeah, that's what I thought I did, but where does this bit connect to? There's no way in hell I can fight that, by the way. Just saying. Yeah, that's... I went too far. Yes. Oh, do I actually have to connect like all the pipes to like flood the corrosive in here so it kills the robot? Because if so, that'd be really cool.
Oh, fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Oh, that's not gonna be. Yeah, okay. First things first, yeah. I think I'm supposed to, or in the end, it's flooding this with corrosive to kill the robot. But there's a chest down there, which means I'm supposed to get it before I flood it. I'm dead anyway. Oh. Which, ooh, that now makes this a little bit more interesting, actually. a bit more difficult, should I say. How much did I lose? 5k. Yeah, you know what? I ever think I'm gonna have to come here. There's no way. Like, there's no way I'm fighting him in this corruption. The only thing that makes me think I am actually supposed to is because I can walk on the sides. Can I just... How much damage to do? Oh, drawing him his attention. If I throw that at him, fuck. It's fucking hell! Click the right thing, you moron. Put you on. So much to me. I need more chugs. Passes 0 point. He's going for a stagger then. See, that's what I mean, is that is possible. What kind of crawler bullshit is this? Come on. We're getting away. Okay, future reference, by the way, there's literally nothing actually down here. Unless you want a repair tool, I think it was. Yeah, I got another repair tool. Plus a K of ergo, so it's not really worth it. Yeah, I'm definitely going with, I'm flooding the whole thing with corrosive. So like even this will be covered in full up as well. Which probably means actually that you won't be able to get to that anymore. Well, definitely. Wrong. I died, so all those things would respawn, so I might as well, yeah. Okay. Right. I'm not gonna use this, and I'm gonna. Oh, I need to get that 5k back before I die. Actually, fuck it. I'm pretty much accepting my fate that I might die. Where is it? There it is. Go. Okay, I'm good. Gonna keep roll. Max take your standard roll. Fuck, wasn't there a ladder down that side? Oh, bloody hell, I did the exact same thing again. It's a great sword. Very heavy, obviously. I just want to check, what does it do? It does... Alpha Slash. Right, I don't mean to question you, but you actually can't make that without taking one bit of damage. I did it wrong then. You actually can't make that without getting hit by it. Just saying, game. Yeah, nah. Great swords aren't my thing. Like, they're not. Yeah, I'm never the big heavy sword guy. Never. It's not my cup of tea. Right then, I'm like, okay, should have staggered him, no?
Come on, come on, you got me, come on.
Aww. Is there actually? You see, no, there isn't. No, there actually isn't. I just saw it then last second. I'm pretty sure, did I see it correctly? I did, yeah. I need to grab his attention. No. Dickhead. Look at the back of his head. Come on. Thank you. Had me worried then. See what I get from this one. Oh, this is a fancier box. Oh, okay. That's quite cool. That's actually really cool, by the way. I'm actually... Oh my god, I love axes. And actually, it isn't that much weaker than my saber, actually. Oh, that's kind of cool. I kind of like my little red outfit, you know. Red suit. Red coattail with that thing. It's quite dapper. Is there a ladder there? There wasn't, thank God. Wait, I probably need to go that way to do that, so let's go and speak to these people.
Seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this fast.
His name. I've only just clocked his name. Lorenzini Vanini.
He calls us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or
ha, that's seems.
Well, any.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction. It goes for a premium if you can get all three volumes collectors want, that you can get four. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. You'll
Fuck
wish
it.
You had this.
Fuck it. I believe you.
I know a smart buck.
Best of luck.
And in fairness, it brings up sort of like, not on the lines, but it allows sort of, friendly relations between them. Okay, that's not how much, I'm not liking how fucking did that much damage to me. Why am I coming down here? Like, I know I can't. I'm sorry, I could have got a Lorenzini Vanini. Why is there two or three of you? Yeah, it's the mannequin ones that are the problem now. Fucking beefy. How much little shits they are. Triangle! Yeah, the Trinity key. Where do you go? Okay. Shortcut now. I mean, that was bare weird. Three great one, you open the door, must be with the great ones. Show them. Yeah, yes. Definitely me. Oh, you might have. Question of the day. Did this factory work ever think he would be destroyed by a puppet? No, he probably didn't. But I probably would have. But now I think about it. Say, what is the blue? Nah, my red one's more dapper. The blue one is pretty snaz, though. Ain't gonna lie. If I didn't have the red one, I would be rocking that blue one. No, oh, look at you, doo-doo-dooms.
Actually, you really like this axe.
Oh shit. I'm sorry.
That's cool. Nice hiding spot though, jeez.
I did. If I'm dead. Yeah, this fish will no way. I saw it last second through the thing and I was like, shit. But. Yeah, I know. I kind of figured that out. Swear, if I came down here and I saw Mr. Shield guy, I would have just been like, yikes, I'm not coming here again. I would have definitely cried. That's a really freaky, weird room, though. Oh, the fuck you not? Bastard, how dare you? This, oh shit. What was that? Like... Right, they came from nowhere. Yeah, no, you can actually just fuck off. I took stupid damage then. And I'm no. Exact same situation. Okay, no, cool. That's cool. I couldn't even move. It's kind of a confined. I don't see the thing is it makes it worse because it's a confined place. Like with the shield guy, if he was in that tunnel, I actually would have just gone. I'm actually good because you just couldn't hit him then. It would have been stupid, but as I said, it makes it worse because it's however much of a confined space it is. Like it is very, very annoying now. You're a bitch. I will have my revenge. I will get him. Ah, that's where they came from. Right. You do realize they are just fucking...
They are just legs. Not even fucking legs. They don't have a head nor legs. They are just a torso and arms. How are they dealing that much damage to me?
I'm gonna cry. You've got tears running down my face right now, by the way. You're a fucking little bitch. So I got way more fucking lives now. You're a cunt. I saw it, I'm... Yeah. Oh my god, I forgot about my fucking arm. I'm definitely gonna cry. Fucking tears running down my face. Can I just sprint? You're a little bitch. You're a fucking little bitch. You can suck my tits. You're a fuck. here. Bitch. Okay, it's... Hey, oh, look at you, have fun. The fuck are you following me so intensely for? I found a cheat for him. Grab a bunch of cheese. This one. Bit. Okay. Fucking hell. Every time he tries to every time he goes to sprint, I'm like, oh, he's doing the fucking attack now. Whew.
Well, no. I literally have a way to continuously get my durability back up top. Why in God's name would I have that? Look, wow, oh, it's Max. Is that pulled the corrosive? Oh. I'm not gonna have to fight that, am I? That has just sort of ruined my prediction. Oh wait. Holy shit. I realized when I was going back down here, I was like, this is where I came from. Go down. Oh.
All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure. All puppets must die. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets!
I have no way of healing. What the fuck?
I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of a challenge.
Oh, I'm fucked. What the fuck?
Do I need to kill? How many, Leo?
I mean, it's cool. Boss fight. Yeah, cool. But fuck you. Yeah, no, it literally is the exact same sort of deal. Just it's just because that Scott's got leveled up twice, so that's actually go with that. Hang on a sec. Yeah, this is the easier way to go. I'm gonna sort of go to the other side since I know there's a guy down there. So I mean that's the way I'm supposed to progress.
Oh,
Well, honestly, for reference, I think there has to be a point nearby, by the way, because it's a bit too many enemies. Because those three, I had to have missed a point up in that corner. Had to. Yeah, no, actually, yeah, no, because I am supposed to fight him, yeah. I will break that whole point of reason the crow, so I can actually fight him. Okay, and it turns out no, I'm incorrect, which means that this boss is like a... Who's a secret boss? Let's go. You're actually a bitch. You're actually a bitch, 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 bitch. I have no idea what's going on. Am I supposed to kill him? Because I feel like I'm not supposed to kill him. But I feel like... Maybe I shouldn't kill him, but then... See, now I'm confused. I don't know if I should kill him or not. I'm gonna try just ignoring him this time. I'm just gonna go past him. I'm not even go down there. I mean, I'm gonna lose another 6k, but fuck, I don't care. Cause I'm like, really, I'm thinking that it's optional, like, but I feel like if I kill him, it's not the greatest thing, cause it says he's a survivor. So it means he's a factory worker, no? Potentially. So it's gonna be like, if you kill him, if you've done a bad thing.
Those stalkers just left me. That's rather disloyal. Quite insulting.
Oh, you're a joke.
Oh, easy now. No need to kill me. Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please.
We're about the same suit.
Help me find my butler, Pulcinella. He's a...
Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... Well, my butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please.
See, now I've got this point there. I've got to go and kill him now, don't I? I'm going to give it a couple attempts to see if I can make it decently far. Quick as shit, and I don't like you.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil.
Yeah, so it's like that guy.
Is a hell of its own.
Can do it. I can. Yep. Sorry about that. I'm trying to concentrate a bit. But he's actually a lot easier than I realised. Like a lot. And in fairness, he attacked me first. It was self-defense, so. That was a terrible mechanic. See, the problem is that I dodged too far away, so I can't get the fucking hit in as soon as I get back in. That hit me. And now he's fucking me up.
Huh. I'd known. That surviving is a hell of its own.
I can do that, sorry. Yes, it is actually a lot easier than I'm making out to be. When I get hit, I'm struggling to sort of get the dodge off again. You fucking dick. Yeah, he gets these little fucking combos on me and my health is gone.
I wish I hadn't run away!
You're a bitch.
I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of a thing.
You're actually a bitch. I actually had that. I don't understand. Literally, when he starts off, it feels like he's so much quicker and like so much like stronger. Everything about him is like turned up to 10. But then as soon as I get him down to like probably 30-40%. He slows down a bit and it becomes so much easier to dodge.
I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. and what's oil. I'd known. That surviving is a hell of its own.
The fuck am I? Well, I'm annoyed at that. I'm actually really annoyed at that game.
That surviving is a hell of its own.
I'm fucked, yeah. I just want to point something out, that was actually bullshit. I had to use my final one then, and I could not get the... I got the stagger off as well, like, what the fuck am I... The game. The fuck. Like, that one, I had that, okay? Cool. Maybe I might not have done it in the end, but I'm pretty confident with the stagger plus one extra thing. With the stagger damage, sorry. Plus I had the one extra heal thing left. I could have probably done that.
Surviving is a hell of its own.
That's annoying. You fucking cunt.
I wish I hadn't run away.
Holy shit.
I'm sorry, Leo. I was afraid to die.
Holy shit. See, once again, that's actually really sort of cool looking out. Close, but... Goodbye. Nope, shit. I'm gonna go this way. Holy shit, that was, jeez.
Before all this, I'm told.
How did it?
Before all this,
I'm told.
How did it?
Well. I'm gonna call
this part quits now, because we're an hour and a half again. I think that's good enough. But, yeah. So I don't know how far I'm in, so I don't know how much I've got left. So I'd rather call it quits now and finish off next time. So yeah, and hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. It'll be much appreciated. So, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.